as I stated earlier, this night is going on. Probably you feel it. It's progressing at a slug-like pace. But I just checked my clock, and it's been 7 minutes since we started. I just chalk it all up to the fact that you're unfamiliar with the music that you're hearing, and it's really hard to digest it, especially, you know, we're talking, we got the all six inches of the Bar Pink Elephant stage. You're used to seeing those 15-foot stages, but we chopped it down for you because we wanted to get more intimate and connect with you, because after tonight, it's 15-foot stages from here on out. But for tonight, we just wanted to get some credibility, connect with you all, so I hope you appreciate this one and only chance to get close and personal. Because after this, it's all barricades, 15-foot stages, and people in yellow windbreakers who will line the front of our stages. A true sign of success. Alright, just pretend for the next couple songs that instead of the kind of disheveled under the pier kind of people that we look like playing up here, you see some really, really cool Sunset Boulevard types with long hair and... You don't like that, no? Why? Don't you watch TV? That stuff's cool. Hollywood what? Hollywood cock. Well, just pretend you see some 15 feet of Hollywood cock up there right now. All right, let's kick it up.
Who's pretending?